Friends All Together by Addison. Dedicated to my best friend, Emma. Rocky was a dog. He was gray and white and had blue eyes. He could do cool tricks and he was 17 centimeters long. He was 10 years old. Rocky had a best friend named Sunset. She was 11 years old. She had pink and white stripes and a great smile. She was really pretty. She had yellow antennas. They lived in a log in the woods together. They built their bed out of leaves. They loved their home. They were walking in the forest. Then, dun, 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 Sunset walked a different way, so she got lost. Rocky was scared. He screamed, "Where are you, Sunset?" Rocky called for help. He called Lily. Lily came right in a jiffy. Lily said, "What do you want?" Sunset got lost. "Oh no, what are we going to do?" So they looked and looked. They found Sunset. They were so happy. So they walked back home. "We love you, Sunset." Moral, always stay together. Addison is 7 years old. Her birthday is June 16th. She has two cats. Their names are Bob and Garfield. She likes to play on the trampoline. She has a brother named Gregory and a sister named Danica.